Once again. Alaska, New Mexico, and California, New York, they roamed in huge numbers. In their day, they were the biggest, brainiest, most sophisticated animals on Earth. It's unlikely anything so huge or captivating will ever be like this ever again. But we're going to play some songs about the dinosaurs. First up is Stegosaurus the Gladiator. Stegosaurus was the size of a school bus, but only had a brain the size of a walnut. But that didn't mean it was dumb. Song two is Brontosaurus, or also known as Apatosaurus, the gentle giant. Unlike most sauropods, which had their heads up eating leaves, they had their heads low to the ground. This helped them eat ferns, flowers, and rocks. They ate rocks to help them digest their food. Song three, pterodactyls. Giants of the sky. Graceful giants of the sky. Pterodactyls are thought to be like giant eagles, but they aren't. They are in fact not even birds. They're not dinosaurs, and they're not airplanes or Superman. Pterodactyls are in a group of reptiles called pterosaurs. And many pterosaurs flew above the water, dove in, and swam for fish, caught fish, and flew back to their rocky cliff homes to eat the fish. Song for the battle. Tyrannosaurus Rex is one of the most famous dinosaurs and one of the strongest. It was strong enough to kill anything in its time, but it couldn't catch it probably because it was very slow. So then Triceratops is slower, so it could catch Triceratops, but there's nothing more menacing than the horns and frills of Triceratops. So who do you think would win?
Quinn did such a great job. I'm going to let him tell his joke. But if it's not tasteful, blame his parents, not me.
What's a dinosaur's least favorite reindeer? Comment. Why can't you hear a pterodactyl go to the bathroom? Because the pee is silent.
Thank you. having only a conjectural answer, but you should have no problems enjoying this tasty musical offering. The rhythmic groove, imaginative textures, and colorful scoring will make this a favorite at tonight's concert. And with a title like this, of course, it has great drum parts.